My client was initially charged with manslaughter. The Crown has now charged him with murder. He was initially released to bail on the manslaughter charge. He's been on bail for months, been complying with the terms of his bail, been doing well. He's now been re-released on the murder charge. I cannot discuss what occurred in the bail hearing this afternoon because it's covered by a publication ban.
Well, we can't change anything. You know, it's in the hands of Crown and courts, so we gotta just see what's gonna happen.
How do you feel about the charges being upgraded?
Well, that's not enough. It should be even higher. They should stay behind the bars for the rest of their life. Well, it's sad. These guys, their friend killed somebody and they're laughing at us. That's unrespectful. What can you do? You know, I mean, I was watching them, I didn't say nothing, but that's unrespectful. I mean, they shouldn't be even there.
We are looking forward to trying this matter in court based on the witnesses, based on the evidence, and anything that happens outside of court, we'll just leave outside of court.
You talking about young boys, he's 18, and he's going to have a good fun in taking weapons with him. This is all committed. And they meant to kill somebody. And that proves. And I mean, it's really hard on a family. They destroyed. They left a scar on our family.